que
A big welcome to Rockin' Sports. Paul Pogba this evening came up with a tweet, and it has taken all given Manchester United fans and followers all over the world speculations. Big expectations. Is he announcing a new contract? Is he leaving Manchester United? Is he giving a hint on Jadon Sancho's transfer to Manchester United? Is it all about Adidas coming up with something new about the merchandise, like the shoes and the jerseys? Now, Paul Pogba, a Manchester United player who was in Juventus and came back to Manchester United, brought back by Jose Mourinho, he has come out and tweeted something that has left all Manchester United players and fellow friends and lovers all over the world in a big frenzy. That's the tweet over there. It's saying tomorrow. The tweet is saying tomorrow. So that tweet has left very many Manchester United fans and followers into a very, 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 very situation. Or people can say that in between the rock and the hard press, all dilemma. Others are beaming with joy. Others saying, is Pogba announcing that he's quitting Manchester United? He's announcing a new contract. But for us, here at Rockin' Sports, we are here to bring you the detail of the story. The France 2008 World winner has been heavily touted to leave Manchester United, but has recently returned to Solskjaer's side and played well, yes. Especially that Copenhagen game that United played yesterday, Pogba expressed how he has grown into the game with Bruno Fernandes, 120 minutes, not showing any sign of fatigue, putting in those passes, through balls that Rashford missed, but he is on top of his game again. Manchester United fans are convinced that Paul Pogba is set to sign a new extended contract at the club. That is after Paul Pogba tweeted a word tomorrow and set of eyes in what fans are viewing as major hint over his future at Manchester United. Yes, it's all over. This tweet has gotten lots of love from Manchester United and expectations from Manchester United fans all over the world. The 27-year-old's future has been up in the air for some time, and earlier this season he looked destined to leave Manchester United. His current contract expires in 2021 in June, with an option of an additional year, though his agent Mino Raiola has been vocal about Pogba's desire to find a new challenge. Real Madrid and Paul Pogba's former club Juventus have been heavily linked, but Paul Pogba returned from ankle injury to play a major part in the Premier League restart for Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side and help United clinch third place. He developed an exciting relationship with January signing Bruno Fernandes, which bore fruit on the pitch. Indeed, their combination with Bruno Fernandes is unquestionable. They are having a bit of excellence in the midfield. When you add on the people, the likes of Mason Greenwood, Marcus Rashford, and Anton Martial, the Manchester United team is looking great, especially the midfield, if at all, especially when Nemanja Matic is seated behind Paul Pogba and Bruno Fernandes. And after Paul Pogba played full 120 minutes on Monday evening in United's 1-1 victory over Copenhagen in Europa League quarter-final, fans believe he's ready to commit his future to the club. Some have even suggested Pogba's tweet could relate to United's pursuit of Jadon Sancho. Sancho and United, these things are really distancing. They're not meeting. Sancho, Borussia Dortmund and Sancho, then Manchester United, they're not meeting at a point X. Remember when Zoh came out, the CEO of Dortmund came out and issued a report that Jadon Sancho was added a new contract. All another additional year was put on Jadon Sancho's contract, and they increased his weekly payments in a secret way, and United never knew. So other people are saying that it's like they want Manchester United to pay them a full £120 million, or they're not letting the player go. And people are saying Paul Pogba's tweet is related to Jadon Sancho's unveiling at Old Trafford tomorrow, all in Germany where they are right now, because they're not in England, they're in Germany, in Cologne, and we expect them to play on Sunday against the winner between Seville and Wolverhampton Wanderers. Pogba, of course, came through the academy ranks at Manchester United before leaving for Italy in 2012 and returning in 2016 for a then world record fee. Here is what supporters said about Pogba's cryptic message tweet, which emerged on Tuesday afternoon. Yes, very many fans have come out and issued what they think about this tweet. Now I start with Sportbeck Odds King says, yesterday you guys made me lose my $3,000. You went into extra time. Efan Modokai said, it's just a new haircut and no new deal. I'll just delete social media. I've been dick bait one too many times. Outeta says, come back to Juventus. And the Demo 7 says, Manchester United have accepted £60 million plus two more players for Juventus for Paul Pogba deal tomorrow. And others are saying, Sancho probes not. I bring you more fan reactions of Manchester United on Twitter. Stronger says, Paul announcer, store sponsor, father. Don't understand the language really. Then Wifel says, what? Ola says, facts Pogba, stop all this hype. We all know you're having another baby. Not really. It would have been pregnancy. He would have put an emoji that shows pregnancy, but this emoji is different. And he has Pogba baby, and Pogba baby is not yet ready to get his brother or sister. What you think? Contract old Sancho. Best not to some new bloody boots, old haircuts. Pogba is famously known for his cuts. Haircuts that are really, really stylish. It was rumored that he even has time to board a plane to go to the US. That's where his best barber is. Don't do this, Paul. Please don't do this. Will Defries thinks Paul Pogba is leaving Manchester United for the likes of Madrid and Juventus. Trej says it's better to rip the bandaid off now. Pillow gets what Pillow wants. Yedida says extending his contract. I think that's all we get from the fans, and most people think that Paul Pogba is signing a new contract for Manchester United, and he's going to put pen to paper today at Old Trafford, all in Germany, Cologne, where they are. However, Pogba has since moved to dispel United's fan speculations and has revealed that the announcement would be related to football. He tweeted, once one clue for tomorrow, nothing about football, with a laughing and effective emoji. Pogba, 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 Pogba. That's it we had for you right now. It's Paul Pogba's tweet, and he says it's not all about football. It's nothing football. That means it's something else from other walks of life. So that's it for now. You can go into the comment section and tell us what you think Paul Pogba is going to let us tomorrow or today, as he has promised on Twitter. Pogba, each and every time you keep our eyes guessing, all of us guessing what you're going to do next after your tweet. Bye bye for now. Subscribe to Rokan Sports. I'm Rokan. I see you laters.